Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel, Gardening in Cold Spring Harbor. For those of you who are new to my channel, or maybe you guys forgot, I am in Long Island, New York, Zone 7A. If you guys are looking to join an online gardening channel, which offers tips, tricks, and just simple yet proven gardening advice that can help you take your garden to a whole new level, then you are absolutely in the right place. Subscribe to my gardening channel, Gardening in Cold Spring Harbor, guys. Super easy to do. Just go below this video and click the subscribe button. If you do not want to miss any of my new upcoming gardening videos, if you want YouTube to notify you every single time I upload a video, also click the bell icon so you never ever miss any of my gardening episodes. Now, what are we going to talk about today, guys? What are we gonna do today? Today is the first day since last week that it stopped raining here in New York. We had very strong winds and heavy downpour rains for the last 4 days. Today is the first day I was able to get out of the house. So I thought I'm going to take you on this journey with me today. We are going to go to my local Home Depot Garden Center. Yes, guys, we're going to go there together with you guys. And I'm going to show you their garden center inventory. Now that we are in the beginning of May, spring is in full bloom. And I wanted to check out their garden center inventory. And I wanted to share this experience with you. So come with me. Let's go to Home Depot. Here we are, guys. We are finally at my local Home Depot store. We are at their garden center. And I see lots and lots of colors. I see pinks and whites and green. Let's take a look what they have today in their garden center inventory. I see a Bonnie delivery truck. Means they're getting more and more herbs and veggies. Look at that pop color. First day of no heavy downpour. And guess where I decided to go today? To one of my favorite places, the garden center at Home Depot. Let's see what they have in stock beginning of May. As always, I have Julia over here who is gonna help me give us that quick beginning of May garden center tour of Home Depot. You ready, Julia?
Yeah.
Let's go see what they have in stock today. Looks like the Bonnie truck is here, which means more herbs and veggies are on the way. As always, I think we're going to start over here where all the herbs and the vegetables are. Over here by the front door, they have a bunch of beautiful Vigoro petunia hanging baskets, $22.98. They have them in pinks and they have them in this purple with lighter purple shade colors, and they also have them in this deep purple color, $22.98. Here they have the 5.68 liter classic color bowls. Let's see over here. Wax begonia, $16.98. Let's take a look at the colors, or pinks and whites. Then you have this color combination, and right below it, you have these Impatience Annual, great for containers, outstanding color, $16.98. And then you also have it in this color. Very nice little decorative bowl over here. here is the Vigoro Select Zonal Geranium Baskets. $22.98. You have your pinks, your purples. Oh, look at this one, you guys. Very nice, this pink slash purple coloring. What is this? African daisies, $22.98. And more of the geranium. Look at this pretty color. Looks like this rack is selling out pretty quickly. Not that many baskets left. Let's see over here. More of your impatience. Let's see over here. New Guinea impatience, $22.98. Beautiful white color. They have it in pink. And also below here, you have these yellow beautiful pots here. Super color, super easy, super kelp petunias, $22.98. And it tells you that it needs full sun. Look at these, tons of yellows. And more of your begonias down here. Let's see over here. Yep, Rieger begonia, $22.98. Right next to it is your drop and decorate containers. I have bought these in the past. It's very easy. Basically, your pots are pre-planted for you with multiple colors, multiple dimensions. And all you do is you take out the flowers out of this pot and you place it into your container in your full sun. Drop and decorate annual mix, $19.98. Various color combinations here. Then they have these, the drop and decorates, for $24.98. These have this centerpiece for dimension versus these for $19.98. These do not have anything in the center. These for $24.98 have the centerpiece. More hanging baskets. Look at this one. Wow. $34.98. Catalina self watering container. Look at this, you guys. More over here. Let me see if I can reach it. What is this? Petunia Rhythm and Blues. You have this hanging basket. Look at this combination. Very nice. More of the geranium hanging baskets. I really like this blue and the yellow one. Look at these. Looks like all the petunias are still closed up. They should all start blooming, and this is going to be beautiful blue and yellow. Next to the hanging baskets is the citrus. Let's see over here. We have your lemons. You have your lime. Excuse the noise, that would be the Bonnie truck operator unloading the vegetables behind me. More of your lemons. Let's see over here. $29.98. And what are these? These are the improved Meyer lemons. Full of nice blooms, you guys. And here is the herb and vegetable section. Here are the strawberries, the Seascape Strawberries Organic. Does not say the price though, but look at all these green berries already on these strawberries. Let me see if I could take one out and show you. Look how nice and green and full these containers look. Here, onion sets, sweet red onion. Let's take a look. Ooh, look how large this bunch is. Below it is the candy onions. $5.48 per bunch, per set. Look how huge these are. Whoa. The Texas Sweet, also $5.48. Got nice large. And the Walla Wallas, $5.48. These are supposed to get huge. Look at these. Very nice. They did not have these sets in April when I came here in April. So this is something new that they just got this month. Here they just dropped off a whole pallet full of fresh sod. This is actually nice and green, you guys. So for those of you who are looking to purchase sod for their lawn, for their home garden space, they have plenty of sod in stock right now in the beginning of May. And it looks nice and fresh and green. On this side, we have all the tomatoes. They had these in April as well, the Better Boy. The Roma. But the shelves are fully, fully stocked with tomatoes. Various varieties. They even have these big planters with tomatoes and with your tomato supports. $19.98, the Husky Cherry Red. Looks like cherry tomatoes, and they have plenty of these as well. Looks like they're getting ready to unload these carts. Let's see what they have here. They have the lavender, sweet basil on this side. And on this side, excuse the noise in the parking lot, guys, they have more pepper, more of our tomatoes. Let's see over here. The Husky Red and sweet basil. Also looks like they have more herbs. I could see more tomatoes, more peppers. Moving on, they have the 98 Prism Kale. Looks nice and green. They have the Earthwork Broccoli. Oregano. Basil. They even have these pots filled with spirits. Italian oregano and even the Yerba Buena spearmint, $19.98. On this side we have the mint, $5.98. Pretty large container over here, you guys, organic. You have your cilantro, flat parsley, mint, lettuce, romaine lettuce. Let's see over here, $5.98. More of the cilantro, Greek oregano, and then you have more of your strawberries. On this side, you have your strawberry hanging baskets, $18.98. And just below them are our pots. You have the Italian oregano. Sure look like the English thyme, $19.98. And our peppermint. Below them, you have the dill, $5.78. Sweet basil. Sweet mint. Cilantro, you have your Thai basil, peppermint, even onion chives, sweet mint, curl parsley, rosemary, lemon thyme, more of your sweet mint. Basically, it's endless varieties of herbs and vegetables. More tomatoes. Husky cherry red, $5.98. More of your pepper. More romaine lettuce. Dozen and guys, much more selection of vegetables and herbs than what they had here just a few weeks ago in April. Much more. All of the shelves are fully stocked. Look at these beautiful strawberries. Quinault strawberry, $5.48. On this side, full racks of burpee vegetables and herbs, $3.98. Tons of tomatoes as well. Small fruited, the heirloom beef steak, slicer, so quite a selection here. These look like they're smaller, more younger plants, as you can see here. San Marzano variety, heirloom paste tomato. More tomatoes. Some already have blooms on them right here. More and more of different varieties. Then they have the cabbage over here. They had this one back in April. Some cauliflower left. Doesn't seem like much left. Let's see over here. Kale. You have your strawberries over here. $6.98. I think this is what, a gallon container? More. Probably a 2 gallon container. Peppers. These are by Burpee. So again, you could see they're a bit smaller than the other company, the other brand. What are these? Oh, more cabbage. Look at these guys. Tons and tons of cabbage. And broccoli over here. And cauliflower. They have more and more veggies and herbs, but I think we're going to move on to the next section, the flower section over here. Here, they have more of your drop and decorate pots. Various colors. We looked at these in the very beginning, also $24.98. These come with the centerpiece, which adds dimension to the pot. This is their proven winner section over here. $5.98, and they are getting more and more flowers. Look at this one, you guys. Look at this green one. Look how pretty this is. They didn't have this one last time. Lemon coral. They didn't have this beautiful purple green plant either. Let's take a look. This is the proven accents Persian shield, full to part sun. They still have these super tunias over here in various colors. Ooh, this one. Look at this. They didn't have this one either. This is the double up red begonia. Look how pretty this color is. More of the super tunia. What is this, guys? Look at this. Almost like burgundy, like red wine color. Caroline red hawk. Very pretty. And look at this one. Also, they didn't have this one. Let's see. Silver bullet. Look at this one. How pretty. And what is this? This is the white licorice proven accents. Look how pretty. This looks like a vine almost. It's very long. So this is their whole proven winner section, you guys, and everything is $5.98. On top here, they have their proven winner hanging baskets, $34.98. They did have these in April. Let's see over here, three flower combination. As I said, they did have these back in April, but I think they got more color varieties this time. Look at these beautiful color combinations. All of these are by proven winners. Look at these strawberry hanging baskets, you guys. Aren't these just adorable? They're red. Look at all the flowers on them and all the strawberries already. $14.98. A whole rack full of these. Look how pretty these, how huge they are. Look at these big, big leaves. Isn't this just beautiful? Let's keep moving. Look at these petunias. Look how pretty. Whole rack. Looks like it's like a tray, like a carrying basket tray. $12.98 for this whole ginormous. Oh, I can barely even pull it out, guys. Look at this. You get this whole thing for $12.98. Here, $14.98 zonal geranium. Three back. Various colors, you guys. They have more of your bowls, centerpiece bowls. Various flowers. Let's see here, $16.98. More of the hanging baskets. Look at these. Very, very nice. $36.98. These are a little more expensive, but they have them in pink and red. Below them, more of your decorative pots. Select planter. Looks like there's a sale for $22.98. More and more of your decorative containers, you guys. These look like they're in much, much larger containers. And these are $39.98. So more and more. Look at these. This is a self-watering container, $34.98. You can put this on your patio or your balcony. It would look really good. Look at this one, you guys. $79.98 annual combination planter. Some ivy on the bottom. And look at this beautiful, beautiful trim of this plant. Look how nice. This would look really nice in front of a front door or something. And this one comes with flowers on the bottom. Look at that. For dimension, there's like a palm tree growing in here. And this one is $99.88. This one comes with red and white. Look at this, guys. These were also not here, April. This is something new over here. More of the petunias. More of the annuals. Look at these. Look how beautiful these are. Coleus. They got coleus already, guys. Look at this one. These beautiful, beautiful leaves. And it comes, look at this burgundy color, almost like red wine color. Isn't this just beautiful? So the coleus are also new, something that must have just gotten. $5.98. More of the annuals. All of these are $5.98. And then you have your ranunculus, which I don't see, because these are not the ranunculus. But these are $9.98. And more of your annuals. Look at this calla lily planter. $29.98. Isn't this nice? Look at these beautiful colors. More hanging baskets. These are by Vigoro Fuchsia. $22.98. Look at these very, very pretty flowers. And they have them in this color as well. Look at this purple in the middle with bright pink. $22.98. Look at all this pop of color, guys. Just a few weeks ago, these shelves were absolutely empty, and now there's not a single empty shelf. More hanging baskets, $9.88, 10-inch classic. Look, the baskets filled with coleus. Isn't this just gorgeous? More of the geranium baskets over here. $22.98. More African daisy baskets. Basically lots and lots of containers and hanging baskets. Let's take a look at this Caladium 998. Look how nice this caladium looks. Full cart. Full tray of clematis. Look at these. $17.98. Look how beautiful these are. And right behind it is a full table of hydrangea. Look at the pop of color, the pink. $24.98. The purples, the light pink. Look at all this pop of color. Ooh, look at what's in front of that. Look how pretty this is. $17.98. Look at these. You have your alyssum, $9.98. More perennials over here. Catmint, $9.98. Eurasian. Let's see over here. Look at these beautiful blue flowers. More and more plants. Ooh, love this. Dianthus, look at this. Perennials are $9.98, you guys. In this section, they have a whole shelf full of hibiscus, you guys. $36.98 for any of these containers. Everything is hibiscus. You have more hibiscus. This is hibiscus tree, $44.98. Look how tall and nice this one looks. Different colors. Here is a whole section full of palm trees. Let's see here. Majesty palm. Ooh, house plants, guys. Quite a variety of palm trees over here. More of your planters over here. Containers. Whole rack full of fern. $9.99 each. Looks nice and green. Let's see over here. More fern. Look at all these filled racks. Every single rack is filled with plants. Not a single empty shelf anywhere, guys. I kid you not. Just 2 weeks ago, this was all empty. Red Star, $7.98. Look at this. $5.98 coral bells. They have your lilies over here. Look at this. Oh my goodness. All these plants. Look, more lilies. Hosta, $10.98. Salvia, look how nice this one looks. $10.98. Blooming. You have your dianthus of various colors. They have the geranium containers, $3.33 each. Let's take a look. Ooh, nice and bright color. Over here, more vegetables, peppers. Look at this, guys. They're already selling eggplant, Black Beauty. They have our zucchinis, more eggplant. Ooh, $3.98 per container. Look at all these lettuce bowls. Aren't these just a pop of color? $16.98. Guys, there are so many shelves here, you can barely pass. Look at this, more and more and more colors. They even have marigolds already. Look how beautiful these look. Guys, I cannot begin to tell you how many plants they have in stock right now. We are only in the third day of May. Whole rack dedicated to just hosta, you guys. $12.98. Various hosta varieties. This one's meant for shade, guys. Look at this. Various various hostas, small hostas, large hostas. This one is $10.98. I cannot even begin to tell you guys. Whoa, look at these. Look at all the azalea. And it's all in full bloom. $16.98. They have the purple. They have this poppy red color. Goodness, goodness gracious. They even have ivy for $5.98. More of your annuals and perennials. More ivy. I can't even begin to tell you guys. The selection is absolutely, absolutely abundant. And look at this. Whoa. Proven winners, you guys. Midnight Wine Shine, $34.98. Look at this beautiful shrub. Absolutely gorgeous in full bloom. On top here, they have Peony, the Coral Fay, $24.98. Here they have Eden's Perfume, $24.98. Look at all these buds already. Very nice. More Salvia. Isn't this just beautiful? Look at all these blooms and all these buds. How much do they want for the Salvia? $19.98 for 11.35 liter container. More proven winner, you guys. Let's take a look what this is. Ooh, Baptista Hybrid Sparkling Sapphires. Look at this plant, guys. $24.98. Looks like it blooms beautiful purple flowers. Reminds me of Salvia, actually, in a way, with the purple blooms. Check this out, you guys. They even have lilac. The fragrance, the aroma. Remember, I just planted a baby lilac shrub in my south side garden? Well, this one looks like it's a more mature. $29.98. Look how big this container is. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Common lilac sensation. The rest are our evergreens. You have the shrubs. You have the taller shrubs over there. It looks like they're receiving roses. And look at these guys. They're still saran wrapped, but I could see pink. I could see roses. So they're getting full, mature rose shrubs and stuff. Ooh, so more items are on their way. Here are the roses, you guys. Knockout roses. $29.98, double knockout. Nice, nice, beautiful, mature rose shrubs. Very nice. And more evergreens. This one is still saran wrapped, but look what I see. Look at that rose, guys. Ooh, very, very nice. I do not see any price tags on these. Look, full bloom. Beautiful. And at the end here, they have those fruit trees, blooming fruit trees, the apple, the pear, but we have seen these before in March and in April. Now they're just all in full bloom. And they actually have some shade trees as well, which are marked right over here. So for those of you looking to purchase trees for shade or privacy purposes, they have all of these. They even have this privacy shrub, $150, very, very tall, guys. This is like a 10-foot privacy hedge. Look at this. And it's in burlap, you guys. Cannot begin to tell you guys what a night and day even these 2 weeks made. Look how much more beautiful plants they have in stock now. They even have full grown mature raspberries. Oh my goodness, $14.98. Look at these. Look how big and green and lush these are. All this pop of color, you guys. The browns, the lavenders, the orange, yellow, purple. Look at this. I'm just in gardener's heaven. I see some daisies up there. Guys, get on out. Go to your local Home Depot stores. Check it out, guys. Insane, insane abundant selection of plants just in the first week of May. And it doesn't end, you guys. I am in heaven. This was only the outside. Let's see what they have inside. There are more plants inside, fully stocked, you guys. Their annual section. Look at these beautiful sun combination pots. Absolutely gorgeous, $36.98. I think these are stunning. And they have a centerpiece to add dimension. More of perennials. Look at these, all the lavender, the salvia. More hanging baskets. You have your hosta, lilies. Look at all this pop of color. And fern. Over here, they have a whole section of roses already. These look a bit smaller than the ones that they just received outside. Let's take a look. $16.98 knockout roses. Various colors, you guys. Whole section devoted just to roses. Any color you want. Look at these. Isn't this just beautiful? Looks like more proven winners, you guys. Look at these beautiful plants. Look at this color. Let's see over here. Yuki cherry blossom. Look how pretty these are. Lavender, $24.98. Look how pretty this is. More proven winners, you guys. Look at these flowers. $29.98. More salvia. Look at this. Look at this huge deep purple. $19.98. More proven winners, you guys. Look at this. Beautiful. They even have this hedge. Look at this. A dwarf Alberta spruce. Look how nice it's cut. Look at this, like spiral shape. Isn't this just beautiful? Fully stocked shops outside and inside, you guys. This is it for this video, you guys. Thank you so much again for joining me here in Long Island, New York, Zone 7A. Today, on the third day of May, we took an early May tour of the Home Depot Garden Center. Finally, it has stopped raining here in New York, so I decided to take you guys on this journey with me today. If you enjoyed watching this video, click thumbs up. Leave your comments below. If you haven't yet done so, show me that support, guys. Subscribe to my channel, Gardening in Cold Spring Harbor. If you never want to miss any of my new upcoming gardening videos, click the bell icon below this video as well. YouTube will notify you every time I will upload a new gardening video. Again, thank you so much for joining me here today. Stay healthy, happy, and be well, you guys. Bye.